not plan for your spiritual development. But if you plan for something like the material world, so you must understand it not mean that you are achieving happiness. You can achieve the happiness through your mental development. It can be your future plan because it will be forever.